Hey, there, wait up.
Hey.
Where are you up to?
I have to go run some errands.
Yeah, you know, I saw you talking to Cruz just a little while ago. These questions are going on forever.
Yeah, it seems that way, doesn't it? But what else can they do until they catch this guy?
Yeah. You worked up that psychological profile for him, didn't you?
Yeah. Yeah, but, I'm not supposed to discuss it with anybody.
You don't have to worry about me. I read it before you submitted it, remember?
Yes. Yes, I remember just the way you read every term paper I ever did before I handed those in.
And even if I hadn't read it, I'd be able to figure out what was in it just from the questions they've been asking.
Yeah.
You know, it's a funny thing, though, the police looking for a doctor.
What's funny, Zach?
Well, it seems unrealistic. I mean, I know all the doctors on staff here, and, you know, to my mind, the qualities that go into making a doctor are, well, in complete contradiction to the kind of person that could do something like this.
Yeah, I know. I thought the same thing. That's what I told Cruz. But then I started to think there are a lot of outside factors, factors that have nothing to do with what makes a person decide if they want to be a doctor. And all of these contribute to the sociopathic personality. And then from there you get murderers, rapists, sick...
You know, I guess people are large composites of a great many little things.
Yeah. Zach, I really am sorry.
I don't want to keep you from your errands, but I am grateful that you took this time to talk to me. Like usual, you gave me some valuable insights.
Well, hey, what am I here for if not to instruct the uninformed?
Oh, thank you.
Bye.